So there are 36 legendary chests across the open world within Hogwarts Legacy, and today, guys, I'll guide you to each and every one of them. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ, and if you do enjoy the video, leaving a like really helps out. And if you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. Okay, so there's 36 of these chests scattered across the open world. A little bit of advice, if I were you, I probably wouldn't open these until you're at that end game, because these will drop on level, and if you want to get the best of the best legendaries at high level, I'd probably wait to open these chests. Now, some of these will be locked behind those lockpicking locks, so you will need that level 3 Alohomora spell, which is done by you collecting those demiguise statues, which again, I've got a complete guide to all of them on my channel. If you've missed them, you'll find it linked in the video description. Also, some of these will require spells as well, but everything you do need will be showcased on screen and stated with the timestamps, which you'll find in the video description. Now, to make things a lot easier with that lockpicking, if I were you, go to your settings and turn the game's difficulty onto that story. That way, guys, you can auto-skip, auto-solve every lockpicking situation you'll find yourself in trying to get these legendary chests. Now, all locations and areas will be timestamped down below, so do what you gotta do, guys. People, if you enjoyed the video, leaving a like really helps out. If you like what you see and want to see more Hogwarts, be sure to subscribe, and hopefully, guys, I will see you on that next one.
Wonder who lives here.
Alohomora. Place right out of a storybook. Incendio. Alohomora.
Come now, don't you?
Revelio. Alohomora.
Most pleased to be included.
Incendio.
Figure her into a goblet and leave her in the great hall.
What are you up to now?
Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Incendio. Lumos. Revelio.
So there's actually a puzzle here, and it's, well, it's relatively simple to figure out. Now what you will need is, guys, is Incendio. Now, Incendio is rewarded for you after you complete the quest line, one of the main quest lines, Professor Hecate's assignment one. This is, I think it's about the 9th one after the prologue. So it's pretty early on, guys. You've probably got this already. Once you've got this, guys, have it equipped. And it's quite simple. So you can see these four flames here. You can interact with these. And you need to light them first. So you need to come up to them. There's ones on each side of the bridge. So one there, one there, one there, and one there. So you need to literally just light these up. Just like so. Do the same in this one. That one's already lit up. Sometimes some of these are already lit up. Sometimes they ain't. I don't know what that is all about. Let me just double check. There we go. And then, guys, well, it's quite simple. Starting looking at, because this is a symbol here, so looking from this direction, you need to interact with each one of these, and you need to see, if you come up close to them, you can see there's little, like, numbers on them. And you need to interact with this one until it goes one past the three. You can see the three there. Click it one more time, so it's got four. Simple. This one here, guys, it needs to be on two. There we go. Because I said about that one there, if you look closely, it's actually, you have to zoom right, and it still looks like three, but it's actually a four. But, yeah. There we go. So this one up here, guys, this one has to be a three. So, like bam. And wait there, I'll show you the fourth one needs to be a number one, because that will open, but this one here needs to be one. Just like so. If it ain't on one, change that to a one. And then, guys, you see that secret passageway opens up. Simple.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
We are fortunate to have a student brave enough to eradicate the...
Aloha, Mora. Rebellion. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery.
Incendio.
stupefy.
Her father's a dark rock.
Levioso. Incendio. Incendio.
This place has seen better days.
You've nowhere to hide now!
Incendio!
When you're done, I'm going straight for Hogshead.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Leviosa!
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Ugh.
Alohomora. Incendio! Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Somebody there? Hello?
Incendio! You can't stop us!
No release!
Resto momentum. Confringo. Incendio. Defender.
You haven't had mushroom stew like what my mother used to make. Oh, like heads of lettuce, those mushrooms.
Aloha, Mora.
Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind it.
Incendio. Incendio. Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.